This video clip presents the enhancements made to snap point variants in ARCHICAD 19. ARCHICAD 19 contains a new snap point variant called Best Division by Distance. When selecting this variant, ARCHICAD uses the value defined in the distance field of the snap point values dialog as an approximate value. Based on this, it will distribute snap points along an element so that the distance between the snap points will be as close to the value specified by you as possible. When two possible values are the same difference from the specified distance value, the one resulting in fewer snap points will be used. For example, the distance value is set to 900. We have an element that's 4,000 meters long. This could be 5 times 800 millimeters or 4 times 1,000 millimeters. 800 and 1,000 are 100 millimeters less and more, respectively, than 900. In such a case, snap points will be placed at 1,000 millimeters, as that results in fewer snap points. There's an additional new option when either the percent or the distance variant is used. When either of these options is selected, two new options appear in the Snap Guide and Points toolbar. The first, the Start from Endpoint option, will measure the percent or the distance value from the closer endpoint of an element or element segment. This is the way previous ARCHICAD versions worked. The new option, called Start from Midpoint, will measure half the percent or the distance value in both directions, from the midpoint of an element or an element segment. It places two snap points so that the distance between them will be the specified percent or the distance value along the element geometry. This works in conjunction with the various snap point methods, so it gives different results with the along entire element option, the between nodes option, and the between intersection points option.